Welcome to the sixth step of solving the V3. In this step, we will permute the yellow corners, which means that we will go from this into this. Before we begin, you have to make sure that you have accurately solved two whole layers of the cube and the yellow side. If not, please watch our previous videos to solve them. To solve the corners of the yellow side, we have to make them match each other. To do it, first turn your cube upside down so that the yellow side is again facing on top. The yellow corners on your cube will resemble one of the following cases. Case 1. None of the yellow corners match each other, which means that you should swap two of them diagonally. Case 2. Two of the yellow corners match each other, which means that the other two should swap positions. And finally, if you are lucky enough, all your corners will match each other. In that case, all you have to do is align them with the rest of the cube and go to the next step. If you're in the first case though, you have to execute our new algorithm to go to the second case. This is our first big algorithm, but it's not that hard once you get the hang of it. Hold the cube so that the yellow side faces the top. We don't care about the front side in the first case. And then perform the algorithm. R inverted, F, R inverted, B2, R, F inverted, R inverted, B2, R2. We just made two of our corners match each other, which means that now we are on the second case. To solve this case, place the matching pair on the back of the cube and perform the algorithm. R inverted, F, R inverted, B2, R, F inverted, R inverted, B2, R2. At this point, you might need to do the algorithm one more time to solve the corners. Now we only have to align them with the rest of the cube and go to the next step. Or even better, the final step. Good luck!